turn!
Come on!
Just wanted to give you a proper thank you. The guild is back on its feet again. What's become of the skeleton key?
That's it then. But enough of that.
I'm confident that with you in charge, I'll be down here, trying to coordinate everything with Delvin and Vex. If you still feel like doing some jobs, I'm sure Delvin and Vex have more than their fair share to give out. Either way, it's been a pleasure, my friend. Here's to the future of the guild. May it last another 1,000 years. Well, my friend, the time's come to make it official. It's time to become our guildmaster. Don't worry. I promise this will be short and sweet. If you'll just meet us in the center of the cistern room, we can begin.
Wait until the ceremony is over, then we'll talk.
Guildmaster means more than just getting a cut of all the loot. It's about being a leader and keeping this rabble in order. With that in mind, I propose that the position of Guildmaster should be yours. Delvin?
Agree.
Vex?
Sure, why not?
Carlia?
Absolutely.
Everyone is in agreement. So all I can do now is name you Guildmaster. I wish you good fortune and long life. Now everyone, get back to work.
So now the pupil is the master. Well, well. If you happen to cross it, by the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime.
So, is it true?
What's the matter? Try to get your hands dirty.
I can't think of a better person for the job, Nightingale. Eyes open. Walk with the shadows.
Glad to see they picked the right person for the job.
So, now that you're Guildmaster, how about drinks for all of us?
This place, it feels like home. It's just nice to finally have something for you.
Person for the job, Nightingale.
I suppose congratulations are in order. Now don't screw it up.
So, Sapphire, can I do anything for you? Or more than you? Boy, to you.
Glad to see you picked the right person for the job.
The only man who's foolish enough to name himself.
Know what you're missing.
No, but I know that you're going to turn up missing if you keep up. I suppose congratulations are in order. Now don't screw it up.
Take a look around. Have you ever laid eyes on
Well, looks like you're running the show now. Good luck.
This is the best.
Well, that's it. After we're done.
Oh, and one last thing. Here,
I want you to take this. All rich,
it's sort of a tradition around here.
here's to a long and prosperous future. Yes. I mean, look at this place. Here you go. Fit you like a glove, boss.
I shall all take a look. All right.
Come to see Balaman perform?
It would seem so. I understand. What brings you to Balaman?
Huh.
Yeah. Nothing like the smell of them. Hot blade, eh?
You gonna buy some? I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
My husband,
you're gonna stare all day? I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows it.
Use it. Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Welcome to Riften, Trap.
Yes, I'm afraid we're aware of Sarthas's presence in the... Unfortunately, we're certain he has informants within the city guard. However, if you take care of this discreetly, you might be able to surprise him. Excellent. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently. Good journey.
Back again? What is it this time?
What can I do for you? It's nice to receive good news for a change. Did you Then there's no time to lose. The source of the poison must be destroyed. Do this task for me, and you'll... Good. Report back to me when your task is complete. Good journey to you.
Thank you.
start keeping a knife in my boot. Tiny.
Be my imagination.
With three beers down, the orc did frown and bid. None could know, it was not for show. And
what was
someone
that?
Has.
Ha! Found you!